Hi guys, welcome to Altus Engineering Insights. Today we'll see some interview questions based on AutoCAD. If you are new to this channel, please like and subscribe this channel so you can get a notification for latest videos. So we'll start with first question. What is the file format used in AutoCAD? So here you can see .dwg, .prt, .file and .dwg. So for this, answer is a .dwg. So whenever you will open AutoCAD, so here you can see drawing one .dwg. Suppose if you want to save this file, so there also you can see save as a .dwg. Here you can see these are the some old files. Here layout .dwg. So for this, answer is .dwg. So second question is, how many dimension types are there in AutoCAD? So this is the first thing. Whenever we will open AutoCAD, so we have to set up units and dimension types. So here we will see UN, enter. This thing I have covered in my first lesson of AutoCAD. So you can just go through that. Here you can see dimension type. So architectural, decimal, engineering, fractional and scientific. So here you can see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So for this, answer will be 5 dimension types. So dimension type, architectural, decimal, engineering, fractional and scientific. So for this, answer will be 5. So next question is, how you can enable command bar? So this, here you can see, this we used to call a command bar, type of command you can see. Suppose if you want to close this, so you can close this, and here you can see press control 9. If you want to see this, so short key is control 9. Now here I am not able to see command bar. If you want to get a command bar, for this control 9. Now here you can see command bar. For this, answer will be control 9. Now next question, how can you remove the empty layers from drawing? Suppose here I am just creating some layers, layer properties. And here I will try to create some layers. So here I am just changing a color for layer 1. Here I am just changing color for layer 2. Here we just created 4 layers. And I will try to on layer 1 and create a circle in layer 1. Again I will on layer 2. In that I will try to create something. So here we are using 3 layers. By default layer is 0, layer 1 and layer 2. So here we are not using layer 3 and layer 4. So I don't want to use this layer 3 and layer 4. Suppose like this, if you are having 100 layers, so how you can delete that layers? For that option is there, purge. So you can just type a purge. In that, whatever unwanted thing is there, suppose you created 100 layers, in that 50 layers you are using and 50 layers you are not using, but that time you don't know that what layers you are using and how many layers you are not using. So that time no need to calculate and no need to check everything. Here you can just type a purge and you can just select a layers. here. In layers you can see layer 3 and layer 4 we are not using. So I want to delete the layer 3 and layer 4. Suppose if you are having 50 layers and that 50 layers you are not using. So here in layers it will show 50 layers. Suppose you created some groups, some dimension style, but you are not using that. So by using purge you can delete that. Just purge all atoms and close. Now here you can see layer 1 and layer 2, layer 3 and layer 4 deleted. So for this answer will be purge. Next question is, in AutoCAD all objects are drawn on the xz plane, yz plane, xy plane or zx plane. So we'll see. Now here whenever you will open AutoCAD, here you can see top view, and in UCS you can see xy coordinate system. So answer for this xy plane. For 2D generally we will use xy plane. So which command is used to divide object into segment having predefined length? For this question you can just select draw. In that we are having two options, divide and measure. So what is the difference between divide and measure? So this also I explained in my last videos. Anyway, here I will try to show that. So F8 for straight line, and I will give 20. So length of this line is 20 and I want to divide a 5 mm. So that time I just select a measure. So here you can see select a object to measure. So this is a object and immediately you can see length of segment. So predefined length. So I want to divide it 5 mm. So point style is very small. You can select a utility then point style and you can just change a point style. Now here you can see this is a 5 mm. If predefined length is there, that time we can use measure. Suppose in case you want to divide in 4 segment and you don't know length, that time we can use divide. Next is, which command is used to join two perpendicular lines by curve? So here you can see chamfer, join, extend and fillet. For this answer will be fillet. So already here rectangle is there. I want to join these two lines by using curve, fillet, select a radius and I am giving 5 radius. First line, second line. So for this answer will be fillet. Next is, how many workspaces are there in AutoCAD? So option 3, 4, 5, 6. So let us see. So whenever you will open a setting, here you can see drafting and annotation, 3D basics, 3D modeling, workspace label. We will open a workspace label. Workspace setting. So here you can see 3D basics, 3D modeling, drafting and annotation. So here answer will be 3. So every time you have to check. In some version it may differ. So that time you can check and you can give an answer. So now in polygon, if you are giving same radius for inscribed and circumscribed polygon, which polygon will be bigger? So let us see. I am just selecting a polygon. Now here please enter a number of sides. So for this I am giving 5 and select a center point. First we will see inscribed and radius I am giving 3. So number of sides 5, select a center point. Now circumscribed and I will just give a 3. So here you can see this is a inscribed and this is a circumscribed. I have given a radius same, but you can see circumscribed will be bigger than inscribed circle. So for this answer will be circumscribed. So how we can convert multi-line text into single line text? So here I'm just using multi-line text. Next line. Enter, enter. Now here you can see this is a multi-line text, but I want to convert it into single line text. I want to select a single line. That time we can use explode. Now here you can select single line. You can select single line and you can use modify options. So for this option will be explode. So short key to see command history. So let us check. We have used many commands. I want to see history of that commands. So for that we can press a F2. If you want to see command history, then you can simply press a F2. For this answer will be F2. How to convert line into polyline? So here we are having option region, extend, join and region and join. Suppose I'm just having one square or rectangle. Here, suppose I want to convert this line into polyline. Now here you can see single line. Here region will not work. Why? Because this is a open profile. That time we can use join. Now here you can see we converted line into polyline. Control Z. I will try to use region for this. That time this profile should be closed. I will use extend. For that short key is EX, 2 times enter. Select this line and trim. Now here I will use region, REG, enter and select the entity. Select the entity and enter. Now is converted into polyline. So for this answer will be region and join. When profile is closed, that time we can use region or join, but when profile is open or extra line is there, that time we can use join. Okay friends, in next video we will learn some more new things, and if you are new to this channel, please like and subscribe so you can get a notification of latest videos. Thank you guys for watching this video. We'll meet in next video.